Captain, I understand you've reached Balmora. Let's get straight to it, shall we? Imperial forces conquered the planet during the First War, but a Balmoran resistance movement has fought the occupation to this day. Republic support for the resistance has been inconsistent over the years, but now our forces are pushing to drive the Empire off Balmora for good.
What brought on this sudden commitment?
We are at the brink of all-out war. Balmora's industry is a strategic resource and cannot be allowed to remain in Imperial hands. Your primary objective, of course, is the recruitment of Havoc Squad's new explosives expert. His name is Tano Vic. Vic is a Weequay and a natural at demolitions work. But he also has a history of insubordination and collateral damage. Keep him on a short leash.
What good is this guy if he can't follow orders?
You're an experienced officer. You can keep him in line. To be clear, Vic's infractions were not minor, and they led to his dishonorable discharge over a year ago. He is, however, the most skilled demolitionist on record, and Havoc Squad needs the best.
Fuse is still around, General. Couldn't I use him?
Treason is a serious crime. Whatever his regrets, Fuse will never serve in an active field unit again. Vic is currently fighting as a mercenary for the Balmoran Resistance. His supervisor is a resistance leader named Arden. Meet with Arden. Learn where Vic is stationed and pull him out as quickly as possible. Contact me again when you've done so. Garza out.
So let's focus on those war mechs landing on the plateau. Look, it's one of our dependable friends from the Republic. Meeting's over, people. I wouldn't dream of keeping a Republic officer waiting.
I'm here to speak with Tano Vic. Do you know where I can find him?
General Garza sent me a message explaining everything. I've got Vic's current assignment details right here. We're glad to hear the Republic's finest aren't here to help, but to take away one of my best men instead. We're honored, really.
Havoc Squad needs a demolitions expert.
Of course. And what Havoc needs, Havoc gets. Vic is taking one of our teams on a patrol run. Their next stop is our signal interception post. You can catch up with him there. Now if that's all, there are real soldiers who need my time.
If you've got a problem with me or my squad, do something about it.
I'll stick to fighting the Imperials. Thanks.
Ah! Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Sector 2. Nothing. Just like the others, Pran.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Tano Vic.
Ah! Oh! You're with the Republic. I thought I was dead meat.
Looking for Vic, huh? That weak-way scumbag is long gone.
Is Vic in trouble again?
Trouble? He's getting us all killed!
Vic was here earlier, but he slipped away when we weren't looking. Along with our entire security team. All he left was this holo recording.
Gentlemen, Tano Vic, 5030 Regulars. I'm afraid your fine security team is being co-opted for a very important top-secret mission. This is all on Republic orders, of course. Part of the big push. Take a look at Regulation 235R. You'll see that everything checks out. Have a good one.
Dorn. Are you familiar with Regulation 235R?
Yes, sir, but it makes no sense. Regulation 235R dictates the size and positioning of improvised field latrines.
Vic is the least of our problems. With security gone, Imperial commandos have breached the perimeter and started sabotaging our equipment. All of our comm relays are down. General Rakthan himself could march an army through here, and we would have no way to warn anyone.
Is there any way to get the relays back online?
Judging by the way the relays cut out, I'd guess the imps just yanked the power couplings. Easy fix, but the problem will be fighting through those commando teams. Do you think you can manage it?
I'll have the relays back online in no time.
Just like that, huh? Just another day on the job. We'll try to hold down the fort while you're gone. Good luck.
You did it! Comms are back up and we've already picked up a lot of Imperial chatter. You really made an impression.
I couldn't stand by while allies were in danger.
We won't forget it. You can bet on that.
Once the equipment came back up, Jalba had the bright idea of tapping Vic's communications, like we do the imps. Listen to this.
A dangerous mission, no doubt about it. To be honest, a lot of you probably won't make it back. Of course, if you ask the guys up top, they'll never even admit to ordering this mission. That's how it is in this business. But we're not here for glory or credits. We're here to save Balmora. Am I right?
I don't know if I can even watch this nonsense.
No, wait. Listen to this part.
Step one is Sobrick. Once we have what we need there, it will be a straight shot to our final objective.
Sobrick's an Imperial-occupied city, one of their main bases of operations on Balmora. Sounds like you could catch up to Vic there.
Is there any way you can raise him on his holo?
No. He's smart enough to leave it off when he's not using it.
I know a guy, a major in the Republic Special Forces, Triam. He's been helping us out around Sobrick. I'll bet he could narrow down the search for you.
Thanks again for all your help. And good luck catching up to that scumbag.
Captain, I'm Major Triam, 35th Recon. You can stand at ease.
I appreciate your time, Major. I'm hoping you can help me find a weak way named Tano Vic.
I'll bet I can. That lying filth volunteered to destroy some Imperial jammers in Sobrick. They're blocking the scan data from all of our high-altitude probe droids. Vic took the explosives but never did the job. The Resistance needs the data from those probes to avoid patrols and conduct raids.
I'm getting sick of cleaning up Vic's messes.
Aiding the Resistance is a priority objective. We've got no choice. You'll need detonite charges to bring the jammers down. Vic took the last of mine, so you'll have to do a bit of scrounging. The imps have checkpoints scattered through Sobrick. They'll have explosives. Once you have enough charges, hit those jammers hard.
Consider the jammers scrap, sir.
Once the jammers are down, and we start getting full aerial scans of Sobrick, we can pinpoint exactly where Vic took my explosives. Contact me via holo as soon as the jammers are down. Dismiss, Captain.
Nil, sir.
Thank you.
Jammers have been destroyed, Major. I repeat, the jammers are down.
That's good to hear, Captain. I was starting to sweat. All right, the aerial scans are coming in now. Let's see if we can find that weak way. I'm seeing signs of an explosive entry at the Imperial HQ, near the administrative offices. We don't have any people in the area, so it's got to be Vic's handiwork.
Why would Vic attack Imperial headquarters?
Your guess is as good as mine. Somehow I doubt it's as heroic as it sounds. I'm sending you the coordinates now. When you run into Vic, pass on my thanks for all his help. Triumph out.
Thank you.
hostile.
Not the man I left behind to cover us, but you are answering his hollow. Just who does that make you, exactly?
I'm Havoc Squad CO. Surrender immediately, or my team will hunt you down.
Nice to meet you too. I guess that message I got wasn't a prank after all. I really want to hear what the Republic has to offer me, because last I checked, I wasn't winning any popularity contests with Command. But that'll have to wait until my work here is done. I couldn't stand to leave without doing my part for the Balmorans.
Your work has almost gotten a lot of good people killed. It ends now.
What was that? I'm sorry, your signal seems to be cutting in and out. You know, if you're really interested in getting me on your team, you might want to pitch in with this operation. My odds of surviving go way up if I have Havoc Squad's help. I'd say that's better for all of us.
I'm not doing that. No way.
What's that? You realize the only way you'll catch up with me is by helping out? That's rather bright, Captain. My team and I just grabbed an enemy VIP named Brel Orus. He's a Balmoran fat cat who sold out to the imps.
Thieving mongrel slime! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this!
Brel has volunteered the location of a hazard vault where my objective is hidden. I'm borrowing a Republic missile battery to blast it open.
I won't stand by while you misuse more Republic equipment.
What? The battery's being fired at the imps, just like it was designed to do. I need you to clear a path. There are all sorts of defenses that could stop my missile before it hits. The imps have anti-missile turrets, shields, defensive sensors. Why don't you start with the sensors? Take them down, then contact me again. Copy?
When I catch up to you, Vic, we're gonna have a little chat.
Sounds fun. I'll be seeing you, sir.
Sensor stations are down, Vic.
Nice job. I guess they say Havoc is the best for a reason. I have to ask, Captain, why me? I mean, sure, I'm pretty incredible. But last I heard, the guys up top weren't too interested in having me around.
Havoc Squad has to have the top explosives expert in the Republic.
And that's me, huh? I'm flattered. From a dishonorable discharge to Havoc Squad in less than a year. It's a crazy galaxy. Let's get back to helping these poor, pitiful Balmorans. Now that the sensors are gone, I need you to hit the IMS anti-missile turrets. Think you can handle that?
You better not be wasting my time.
Not at all. This really is a critical objective, believe me. Keep in touch. Vic out.
Regulations.
Thank you.
I've destroyed the anti-missile turrets.
Much appreciated. We're going to be ready to launch in no time. So, what's it like being top squad in the Republic? You have command breathing down your neck, or do they give you room to operate?
You just worry about following my orders to the letter. Understood?
This is going to be fun, I can tell already. Only one more thing between my missile and its target. An aerial shield generator. Take it down, and we'll be go for launch, Captain.
How do I know you're not lying to me?
Oh, I wouldn't do that. You can trust me. See you soon. Vic out.
Captain, with all due respect, I don't think it wise to play Vic's game. He should be doing what you ask, not the other way around.
When we catch up to him, he'll wish he hadn't toyed with us.
I'll be ready with any number of regulation-approved punishments when the opportunity arises. I'll follow your lead whenever you're ready.
It's done. The shield generator is disabled.
Just what I wanted to hear. I'm dying to launch this baby. Target coordinates locked in.
Fire.
The imps are really going to feel this one.
I want your exact coordinates, now.
All right, so much for enjoying the moment. I can't wait to shake your hand, Captain. See you soon.
Help. Got to help. They took him. The imps took Vic.
Can you do anything for him, Dorn?
I'm on it, sir.
Oh, thank you. It was that traitor, Brel Oris. He gave the imps our position somehow. We fought hard, but they overran us. They tore straight through and grabbed Vic. They'll take him to the Balmoran Arms Factory. The imps built a prison in the back of the complex. No one ever comes out.
Do you know anything more about the prison or Vic's captors?
No. That place is a fortress. The strongest on Balmora. I don't know of anyone who's made it inside.
Your condition is stabilized, soldier. But get to a safe location immediately.
Thanks. I can make my own way back. You two need to save Vic. Good luck, friend. I'm gonna get back to base before these stims wear off.
Again! Make that thieving liar pay!
Well, it's been fun, guys. But looks like my ride is here. Nice knowing you.
Drop your weapon! Surrender now!
I made it this far. Do you really think you can stop me?
He's got a point. You don't want to die here, do you?
Shut up! We do not negotiate with riffraff. The Empire fears no one. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
I won't ask again. Hand over the prisoner.
He'll pay for his crimes, and so will you! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
Ah!
Well, that was exciting. It's good to finally meet you in person, Captain.
You've given me nothing but trouble, Vic. I won't forget that.
Come on! Haven't I had enough for one day? He's the bad guy here, not me.
Let's not be hasty now. I am a man of honor, despite what you may have heard.
Yeah, nice guy. You stole from your people and betrayed them to the Empire by accident.
I've made mistakes, certainly, but allow me to make amends. A contribution of credit, say, to repay the Republic's heroism on behalf of my fellow Balmorans.
You can't buy your way out of this.
No! No!
Sir, he wasn't even armed.
It's not like anyone's going to miss the guy. Now, seeing as we're all on the same team, I'll fill you in on my little operation. That vault we blew open is full of pricey prototype weapons designed by Balmoran companies. Oris had them hidden before the Imperial invasion to keep them safe.
You did all of this just to get weapons for yourself, didn't you?
Yep, pretty impressive work, I'd say. Oris planned to sell the prototypes for a tidy profit. We could do the same, after picking a few choice items for ourselves.
You led good men into enemy territory and got them killed just to make a profit.
Those men died fighting Imperials. Exactly what they volunteered for.
Misappropriation of Republic military assets, unauthorized operations behind enemy lines, looting, wartime profiteering. This is atrocious!
You don't like it? Good for you. But if we don't get to that vault soon, the Imps will find the prototypes, and nobody wants that. Let's go.
Walk it off!
Don't get to die yet. for ya.
Here they are, Sergeant. Go ahead and bring your men through. It's clear.
Captain, this is Sergeant Tong. I took the liberty of calling his transport team in to get these captured enemy weapons crated and moved.
That's the last time you do anything without my order. Understood?
Loud and clear. Just trying to show initiative on my first day, sir.
Where can we take this stuff for you, sir?
Yes, sir. Where are they taking all these highly advanced, highly useful, highly valuable prototype weapons?
Deliver them to Research Division immediately, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Let's get to work, men!
What a waste. I can't believe I went to all that trouble for nothing.
I don't tolerate insubordination of any kind. Is that clear?
Yeah, I'd say it's clear.
Proceed.
I finally tracked down Vic. He's coming with me.
Yeah, I heard. He was in the middle of the deepest raid into Imperial territory I've seen. Sobrick, the Balmoran arms factory. I heard he hit them all.
Vic was out for credits, pure and simple.
I don't believe that for a second. Now Vic will be strolling around Coruscant with your lot, making publicity hollows while the rest of us fight. What a waste.
Havoc Squad fights harder than any unit in this war.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what your CO tells you all the time. I'd like to say it's been a pleasure having you here, Captain, but we both know that's a lie. Come back when Havoc Squad is done showboating all over the galaxy. We'll put you to work for a real cause.
You couldn't pay me enough to work with you, Arden. I'm leaving.
Captain, were you successful in locating and extracting Tano Vic to serve in Havoc Squad?
Consider me located and extracted, General.
Good. From now on, you will speak only when spoken to. Has Vic given you any trouble, Captain?
He refused to come in when contacted and repeatedly misused Republic personnel and supplies.
That will end here and now. Tano Vic, your service with the Republic Army is hereby resumed. You are posted to Special Forces Unit 326, codenamed Havoc Squad, at the rank of Specialist.
It's a real honor to be here, General. I look forward to getting out there and fighting for the Republic again.
May I have permission to speak, Captain?
You're my XO. You can always speak your mind.
Thank you, sir. Specialist Vic has repeatedly demonstrated a complete disregard for ethical considerations and military regulations. It is my personal opinion that Specialist Vic will serve only as a detriment, both to this squad and to the efforts of the Republic Army as a whole, sir.
I don't want Vic in my unit either, but I don't have any choice.
Well, you know how to make a guy feel welcome.
I understand your concerns, but we have a job to do. Let's focus on it. An urgent situation has developed, involving a critical part of our plan to assault the gauntlet. Havoc Squad is needed immediately. A platoon specializing in bunker assaults, codenamed Safecrackers, is trapped behind enemy lines on Quesh. They must be rescued immediately. We cannot destroy the gauntlet without them.
Surely this isn't the only platoon we have that can crack a bunker.
Of course not. But the operation calls for the best men available, and these men are the best. When you reach Quesh, report to Major Donovan. He's overseeing the rescue operation.
Why are the Republic's forces fighting on Quesh, General?
Quesh is the only source of a rare chemical used to produce powerful adrenals. The Republic is fighting to maintain control of this resource. This mission is vital, Captain. If we fail, our entire operation against the Gauntlet is ruined. Stay focused and bring those men home. Garza out.